Hey everyone, welcome to Soda Reviewer Man. We're gonna try some yummy gummies. Today we got some delicious sodas from Lester and also from not Lester. We're gonna give them a taste. We're gonna say my official review. We got 5 sodas. Start off strong with Martian poop. Here I go for a sip. Two stars. Buffalo wing soda. Because that's a really good idea. It's a nice idea to have buffalo wing soda. Tastes like orange soda.
Totally gross soda, that's gross. Dog Jewel, that's icky, gross.
Gross.
That's nasty. Hey, the lighting's actually better up there, so I'm gonna always ask for Avery's. It's filled right to the top because it's so good. Everyone loves a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. So, everyone likes a peanut butter and jelly soda pop. Y'all get your fixins. Okay, that one's not bad. It's like drinking soap. Time for the big finale. Finale big time.
Finale big time.
Bacon. I'm sick. It was definitely worth the $20 I spent on it. Oh God, this is nasty. My channel, surprisingly, is going downhill from here. Didn't think it was possible because it's just garbage, but it's going downhill. This video is definitely worth the $20 I spent on it. Oh god, this is nasty. My channel, surprisingly, is going downhill from here. Didn't think it was possible because it's just garbage, but it's going downhill.